What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Let's get right into it. I'm tired of shit. I actually go to sleep after this. Oh, that's right, I fell down.
Failing data.
Hold on. Did I? Did I not hit those bodies with the axe? I'm so confused now. Oh, friend, you're stuck. Shoot him down real quick. Whoa! Ow! You dick. Can I shoot him down? I need ammo first off, so I'm gonna go back. Guns, please, baby. Nora.
Access granted.
I just don't grab it. I gotta go all the way back.
Failing data.
Why aren't the bodies all intact? I thought I hit them all. I guess they... There's no way I missed them, so I know I hit them. Yeah, I definitely know for sure I hit this one. Comrades. I'm sure I can get over there. Thank you. Oh, I can grab onto this. Okay. Alright. Stop it. How do I... Oh, okay.
Access granted.
Huh? Weapon agromatics. Use energy weapon gun melee weapons wisely in order to allocate your resources efficiently. Oh, what the fuck? Go down there for some reason. Oh, simple. There we go. That was it? Oh, I guess it's a netherweight. What's the point of this? Thank you. a lot of shots. Down. Is this even climbable back up? Like, I mean, there's no need for me to stay up there. Okay. Yeah, I don't like how your head is still freaking out, so. Go look at something real quick. I'll be right back. I had to go video document that all the cats were inside the house. I had trouble finding one, but it's because I didn't check underneath one bed. He likes to hide underneath beds when he's stupid. But it's fine. Okay, I can't even go in there. Great, my stuff. All my stuff. You fuckers. Can I not climb that? Oh, never mind. Oh. I'm gonna make this video a little bit longer just because of the fact that I... Are you fucking serious? Am I stuck? You're a goddamn asshole. Oh, never mind. I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to climb up there and then... Yeah. You're a dick. This machine's an ass. Is it seeing the correct way up? Oh. I'm getting so pissed off. So I can grab onto this. Oh! That is stupid. Got it. Okay. Overcoming obstacles. So did I just cheat? Was what I did cheating? Come on. Who's texting? Open this thing up. We're good. There we go, that was weird. I wanna go save. You're completely dead. Much better. Thank you. need a door thingy. I need the little crank. Oh. Oh, there's a zipline thingy. How do I get up there? Oh. This is interesting and fun. What's the point of that? There was no point in doing that. Just how do we get up here? Never mind. Don't interact with robots. I wonder why.
Do not interact with robots. Repeat.
Hold on, I can just open the door. I can just open the guy. Was this just a fun, more fun of a way to get... But I could also... I'm hating myself more and more now. I'm realizing this. I hate myself a lot more than I thought. Boys, get down. Yeah, no, we're gonna heal from that. You're a bitch. Still talking. That better be an achievement. I swear. Those aren't that hard. Anything of value to get? Oh, there's that door. It's gonna have multiple entryways out. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Damn, I only had one left. Try that again. Oh, right on the zero. I think a while ago, I think like maybe 2 seconds ago, I would have said it's not that hard. What the fuck is this thing doing? Anything of value here? Oh, couple spots. Dromino. Oh, looks like he died in that machine. My brain's melting. I don't like it. It's not a good feeling.
I know you're here, Petrov. You've got nowhere to run. I'll give you 10 seconds to surrender.
Listen to me, you brainless mutt. Yes, Agent, this recording is for you. I can hear you banging around in the warehouse. You'll never take me alive, so listen up. You have no idea what's going on here.
Who's the brainless mutt now, huh?
According to biometric readings, this is Petrov.
It is? Crispy critters. Shit. It really is Petrov. Way. Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Wizard here. Have you found Petrov, my boy?
I found his body. He's been decapitated.
Oh,
the loader turned his skull into blood pudding.
Damn. His head contained codes I would have used to end this nightmare quickly.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sechenov. I was too late.
Then we'll have to solve the problem another way. Did he have any rings on him? 2 gold rings?
No rings, sir. Just a candle.
Understood. I need you to report to the VDNH at once, B3. We've got bigger problems than Petrov to deal with.
What could be worse than Petrov?
Stockhausen will debrief you at the VDNH. Hurry. Time is of the essence. Do I make myself clear, my boy?
10-4, Wizard. Moving out.
Oh, you dick. My timer. Let me give us more time. I'm gonna pull out the shotgun. Oh, I need the other candle. Okay.
Thank you.
Tana says?
Error. Internal PEC 4 power generator microclimate readings are suboptimal. Electricity generation not possible.
The energy from the candles isn't sufficient to power the main gate, but installing them activated a system that provides special polymers to the Birch Tree life support system. The life support system has four primary functions: maintaining optimal temperature, eliminating insects.
In other words, four columns, four canisters.
Saving data.
Charles, I'm in the hot shop. Am I gonna turn into a crispy critter if I stay in here too long?
No, the laboratory tables in the hot workshop or thermarium require high temperatures. Temperature with
that's an energy
drop itself is quite comfortable.
That's useful. If I don't get energy down, that's gonna be really hard hitter. So I gotta go look for shit. There's a lot of bots this way. Might as well go this way first. What's behind us? What the fuck?
Holy shit. Where did all these monsters come from?
A mere hypothesis, but I suspect they're the bodies of dead soldiers that have been infected by sprouts.
A fucking hypothesis? Are you shitting me? Wow. This place looks like no one's been here in a decade.
It could be true. Malfunction in the gravitational
as long
modulation
as I don't give
system,
them a head
or
to
excessive polymer fertilizer production.
Actually, I'm not gonna take the chances. I think I was smart in destroying their bodies completely. So I can't do anything here yet. Well, I'm gonna go take these guys on, I guess. Very smart. They're AI.
Blood for blood, right?
That makes sense.
Germination department?
I heard it's something between a Y-trap and a gigantic hemlock plant. What's that about?
Who knows? Just a little genetic mishap, and now it's more like a carnivorous animal than a plant. They took a whole tank of PA-400 over there for it.
They should have nipped the thing in the bud.
Should have.
In trouble over there.
Killed
for
it.
Sure.
Oh,
that should be fine.
Granny Zena took a seed, I think, of that. Because it said one of the file things said that she's been taking their seeds without permission. So I think she took one of those up to the surface, and that thing's apparently infecting villages at the moment. I'll leave this open, but I'm gonna shut that. I can make this. Pistol. In fact, I don't even need that. Because I have this. Even if it's not that good. What is it damage wise? Okay, 5. It's not worth it. I'm just kidding. It's not worth it. No. It's just not worth it. Save up for a better melee weapon. Keep the determination in. Gotta be fucking with me.
Freaking critters. This place just keeps getting more and more fucked up.
When did this become a horror game? No, seriously though. What the hey, you fucker. Hey, you fucker. Hey, guys. Hey, we can all be friends. No, seriously, how? There's fucking dozens of those.
How many of you are there?
No. No, ain't risking. No, you got your head still on. Give me your shit. I deserve it. Almost. An onslaught. I do not like how they move. They fucking creep me the hell out. That is pure nightmare fuel right there. The last of this. Yeah, no, I should probably reload my shotgun. Okay, read it, you're reading it? There we go. Reading that? Yeah. Reading that. Oh, this sled in here. I've already been in here. Yeah, it is. What the fuck's moving? Oh, it's the box. God. Gosh. I don't know why that body's floating, but it's floating. We will not surrender. the hell? Did you have a grenade, buddy? Just gonna run. Get some distance.
Get in line, you sons of bitches.
Now I'm just gonna... Oh no, boss fight already?
Shit, that hedge has lost it. Fuck my life.
This is usually a harmless geodesic geology robot.
Don't you dare go down there.
Harmless my ass. What other tricks does it have up its sleeve?
I'm not sure. I don't have access to this model's data.
I wish it didn't have access to us.
Yeah,
I couldn't agree more, Comrade Major.
Come on, let's go find that canister. At least we won't have to find the door.
What is doing this?
We can just climb through the window. For fuck's sake.
What? Hey! What am I? What happened?
Was that another polymer memory, Charles? Is being hurt the only thing this guy can remember?
I didn't expect it to manifest like that.
What happened to me? What happened to me? Fuck!
You're already dead. Just wait a little bit.
Huh. What? Wait for what? What do you mean I'm
what
dead?
The fuck?
Hey! Finish me off!
Right,
what
I'm out of here.
Hell?
Fuck me sideways.
It's blood. Who? What is doing this? Like, who? What's using the wires to kill the comrades? Who's killing my comrades with wires? It is fucked up, man. Killing my comrades with wires. Oh, shit. Let's head back so I can save. Well, otherwise, let's just do this. It'll shut them in completely so nothing can escape. There we go. Save. Alright. That's going to be it for this episode. If you liked it, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Saving data.